Spinderella cut it up one time.
Come on.
Let's talk about sex, baby. Let's talk about you and me. Let's talk about all the good things and the bad things that may be.
Well, let's talk about sex for now. To the people at home or in the crowd, it keeps coming up anyhow. Don't be coy, avoid, or make void the topic, cause that ain't gonna stop it. Now we talk about sex on the radio and video shows.
Many will know.
Anything goes. Let's tell it like it is and how it could be. How it was and of course how it should be. Those who think it's dirty have a choice. Pick up the needle, press pause, or turn the radio off. Will that stop us, Pep?
I doubt it.
Alright then, come on, spin.
Let's talk about sex, baby.
Hot to trot, make any man's eyes pop. She uses, she got to get whatever she don't got. Fellas droop like fools, but then again, they're only human. The chick was a hit because her body was booming. Gold, pearl, rubies, crazy diamonds. Nothing she wore was ever common. Her dates, heads of state, men of taste, lawyers, doctors. No one was too great for her to get with or even mess with. The press, she says, was next on her list. And believe me, you, it's as good as true. There ain't a man alive that she couldn't get next to. She had it all in the bag, so she should have been glad. But she was mad and sad and feeling bad, thinking about the things that she never had. No love, just sex, followed next with a check and a note that last night was dope.
Ladies, all the ladies, louder now, help me out. Go on, all the ladies,
let's talk about sex.
All right.
Yo, Pep, I don't think they're gonna play this on the radio.
And why not? Everybody have sex.
I mean, everybody should be making love.
Come on, now, how many guys you know make
love? Let's talk about sex.